No, thank you, sir. Appreciate it. The strength.
We're at Sprouts right now, guys.
Sprouts.
S-P-R-O-U-T. Sprouts. So guys, this section is sliced meat. Sliced meat, pretty much. Cheese, okay. This is more cheese than anything you could ever see.
This is a small one. Watermelons.
$3. That's cheap. You can go to Walmart and get one for $5. Nelly coconut with cashews.
That's what you're going to get?
Yeah. And there's other stuff. Guys, I don't mean to say that. It's like a little chocolate ice cream bar.
Ready? Inside the cart, please.
So these are like creamers, guys. Plant-based creamers. Mm-hmm. Like oatmeal, breakfast stuff, pancakes, syrup. And then we have bars.
Come on over here. Look, got gummies.
Yeah, they have fruit snacks,
gum earth,
gummies. Bring the cereal. This one's the cereal.
Marshmallow?
think that's an off-brand version of Fruit Loops. Oh, that's just like sparkling water flavors. Or like the sauce area. Kind of, is that juice?
Gotcha. Chicken broth. Like,
we have macaroni, guys.
Pineapple water with coconut. No, pineapple, I mean. Water with pineapple. That does sound good. Can I get some? Oh,
I want we'll try.
We'll try it, guys. We'll try it. I'll scan these items. We'll go try them out.
I've heard coconut water
sounds good. I don't know if it's good. Yeah. These are like little meals, guys.
Yeah, orange chicken.
Ooh, orange chicken.
Oh,
Parmesan, basil chicken, I think. Basil, basil chicken. Spinach, chicken, taco.
Indian food, chicken, bindaka.
Yeah. And then the plant-based chicken, kalia mosca, is like plant. It's just vegetarian. Oh, meatball marinara, guys. 22 protein, and then vegan as well. So if you're a vegan, you can eat some of these. I wouldn't say eat all.
What is this, water?
It's just sparkling water.
But it's in a glass. Don't pick it up. Don't pick it up.
And then just the ice cream, guys. You got different stuff.
Organic chunks of pineapple.
And mango chunks. Look, pineapple.
That looks good.
So they have orange mango chunks, raspberries, pineapple, strawberry, mango, pineapple, and papaya. So guys, they have all of these mixed mango, pineapple, and papaya.
Man, that looks good.
Yeah, it's probably good.
$14.
But papaya, mango.
Oh yeah, all
$15.
The fruit.
Yeah, they have all the fruit, guys.
Avocados.
Those. Sounds a little bit weird, but if you like it, yeah, you like it. But in my opinion, I don't really like it. Chocolate pancakes. Made in Belgium. Chocolate pancakes.
That's all you think is about sweet. Mushroom.
Onion rings, hash brown, onion rings, sweet potatoes, sweet potato fries, sweet potato puffs, fries, puffs, hash browns, smoothie, Barbie, that sounds weird, but.
Barbie smoothie.
Yeah. Cool. Sounds good, but not really. Oatmeal cream pie.
glazed chocolate donut holes. And then donuts. Texas toast. Mint chocolate chip. Ice cream wrap. And sweet munch. Green tea. Green tea. Mango and strawberry. These are like popsicles right here. Over here, there's some popsicles, guys. There's like some strawberry.
What is these?
My dad's. It's pretty good. Osmo Mango. What is that? He likes mango. Say that, he likes mango.
I put it back because I gotta get you a haircut and it's gonna melt.
Yeah,
it's gonna
melt, yeah. I'm showing another video of me getting a haircut, guys. Like little bowls of ice cream. Ooh, these must be good because they are. But yeah, it must be good. It's like, that's just. Honey toasted peanuts. What's y'all first look at? Some pasta noodles. And behind all is actually some. Some dried sliced canned berries, and dried berries, banana, free dry, mangoes, free dry, and I think unsweetened banana chips, dried sweetened ginger, that's that. Ooh, dry panic sweet pineapple. I heard these are crunchy and like more of a pineapple flavor and more, and it tastes better than any other, so people say to try it, but I'm not really gonna get anything here, guys. And then they just have like trail mix, like right here. Ooh, gummies. Gummies. Gummy ones. Peach gummy rings on the first. The chocolate almonds, yeah. Probably know the other ones. I think those are
good. Look at all of the chocolate.
Oh my god.
Chocolate world.
So guys, there's Easter chocolate. Easter. We're close to Halloween, but if you want to do Easter, it matches. It's candy. Okay. Gummy bears. This is gummy bear on it here. Milk chocolate on it. Dark chocolate almonds, yeah. Gummy bears, all kinds of stuff, guys.
Hydro Flask guys, the skinny ones, and then the big ones. There's jugs down there.
Pharmacy.
So guys, subscribe and like to our videos, because we like to post about like places, restaurants, all kinds of stuff, and like drinks, foods, and like soccer videos and all kinds of videos. So like and subscribe to my videos, and we'll end it here. So peace out.